the stick shift is dead. Yes, it's a very romantic way to drive a car when it comes to the joy of driving. You can't beat it. But you know what? We all live in the big city. And when you live in the big city, you spend most of your time when in the car, in traffic jams, or in heavy traffic, just like we are now. So when it comes to expediency, nothing to do with romanticism, the automatic is the only way to go.